Hey, what's up, chickadee?
Grumpy draws.
It's the elementary error you've been rubbing your hands waiting for.
Oh, good. My life is complete.
It's true. It's your favourite pastime, watching me crash and burn.
Why, what have you done?
I've got the unit price wrong.
You're joking.
See, I told you you'd enjoy it.
How much?
A lot.
Oh, you idiot.
Well, you should have helped me.
Yeah, well, I offered, but you knew best, apparently.
The only way I'm going to make it viable is by keeping it cash in hand and cutting wages.
You're thinking like a true boss at last. How much by?
£2 an hour.
What?
I know, no one's going to go for that, are they? I've gone bust, haven't I?
Target locked on.
Yes, there we go, go on. I feel all right, Div.
Yeah, well, Div don't ask. Div won't find out answer.
Kelly?
2 quid? Oh, you take it nowhere.
I've no choice.
Well, I have. And I tell you what, you can stick it where the sun don't shine.
That's outrageous.
You're not taking that, are you?
Oh, no chance. Flipping heck, don't need the money that desperately.
Well, it's not just the money, it's the principle.
No, it's the money.
But you told her, though. I mean, she knows where we stand.
Depressed. The only seamstress in town has said no. Yeah, you're finished.
Yeah, but it's a pain finding new people, isn't it?
Yeah, well, it's got to be done.
You have to wonder, though. Oh, no, sorry, I shouldn't say. Now you started, so finish.
Well, if you can't pay a living wage to get the stuff made, then maybe it's not worth doing.
Stick to pulling pints, Michelle, please.
Sorry, girls. I've changed my mind. I'll do it. It's my choice. It's my free time. I don't see what it's got to do with you lot when you're not even doing the work.
Too right, we're not. Them wages are pitiful.
It is in the same factory, Kelly.
Yeah, at night, we're a different employer.
Slightly different. If they can get people on that money, they're going to start looking at our pay packet.
Yeah, and so what? We're all protected, aren't we?
Oh, they can do anything they like nowadays.
Oh, if she wants to break her back in a sweatshop, then we should just wash our hands of her.
Oh, none of you's minded before. We're not flashing cash, buying us all drinks, will ya?
Do you really need the money that badly?
Well, yeah. I wouldn't be doing it otherwise, would I?
Oh, no, no, don't go. I'm a bit of feelings now.
Yeah, well, she'll hurt our pockets, and I know what I think's worse.
Oh.
Come on, down my hatch, party time.
Again?
Oh. You can put your little mitts deep, deep down into your pockets and take me somewhere really swanky to celebrate.
Oh, no, just the place. The nearly bankrupt bar.
That nearly says so very, very much, doesn't it?
Come on,